I think because the fans are so serious about the game in Boston that you almost feel like you have to be serious all the time. Mm-hmm. You know, like I feel like if you let them see you have fun, then you're doing something wrong.